It'll put hairs on your chest. Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Who told you that?
Your big news. Everybody's talking about it. Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucy and flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum? I heard she died here.
Why did you bring me up here?
Open it.
Did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it, she died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
Nosebleeds?
Yeah, I can. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that? The symbol on the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. Girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. And then they died.
You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. Hey.
You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money?
By trading futures. Are you tired?
Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Your dad thought it would be good for us, too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
It was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This is one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything.
There's been a break-in.
Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up in some shitty foster home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me.
Check the bedside table. anything that seems weird, out of place.
How is this helping?
We're investigating. Investigating is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just like Hannah. It's okay.
Gone.
We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
I don't know what I can tell you that you don't already know.
We just need you to confirm a few things. Nothing major.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Perhaps. We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm going to have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blake, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes, this is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
Be careful.
Okay. You're okay. You're bleeding.
Gogo. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
You're insane!
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster.
He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price.
There's another world beneath Delthy House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Which girl?
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
Sure, she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
I think I know where we can find her.
Wait here. Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
Didn't you call for backup?
We don't even know if she's here. If I find anything, I'll call it in. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess. There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that. It's not personal. It's my job.
You think I killed him?
If I thought that, I wouldn't be here. It's my job to look at the facts. If it's not me, it'll be someone else. I'm here because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
Find anything?
What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. You want? Or will you join me? We can destroy Lucien and set your mother free.
I want to finish her. I want to join you.
Thank you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
Why did you bring me here?
Because this is where it all began. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
That is something I prepared earlier.
Your mother had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them and I see pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. use it. In there. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Show me how.
He's one of them. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. We need to kill the lights. I'm okay. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time. You can't take any chances. You have to save your mother. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.